The other suspects in this case are already in jail. And Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgrand is live with how the deputies caught that last man.
That's right, Paul. You know, McCandless is one of four people charged in the June murder of Brad Tucker. He was on the run for about a week until this morning.
They didn't tell you nothing?
Any murder or something like that?
Huh? Murder?
Yeah.
Did you do it?
Obviously.
Oklahoma County deputies and members of the U.S. Marshals Task Force found McCandless in an apartment in southwest Oklahoma City about 11 o'clock this morning.
Your name?
Around the same time, two others also charged in the murder appeared in court by video to hear the charges against them. Detectives say last month, Terry Ream lured Brad Tucker to a bedroom and then called the other suspects over to the house to rob him. Investigators say Bradley Sanders and Jesse Satterella took part in the home invasion murder with Chris McCandless. Now all four are together in jail to face charges. And the video you saw there of McCandless was only on five. And of course, all four of them have been officially charged with Tucker's murder. We're live. Mark Opgrad, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Mark, thank you. The three suspects who are already in jail will be back in court in September.